You see that play out in different ways in both Trump's particularly closing message and railing against pharmaceutical companies and the like, and Bernie Sandwich's.
Yes, right. That's right, Bernie Sandwiches. A name everyone can get behind because he's not a member of the old boys club. He fights the rich guys on behalf of the po' boys. Someone with a trusting, open face. And will surely win Florida by appealing to Cubans. And this is a French dip. So he is a Jew-ish candidate. Plus, he has. Plus, he has a long history of supporting the LGBT community. Sure, the Democratic establishment may have a beef with him now because he's been rubbing them the wrong way. And I know it may sound hoagy, and he doesn't have it all wrapped up yet, but in times like these, his supporters believe we need a hero.